The ocean is something I need in my life. Growing up at the coast, I always felt drawn to it. I started surfing when I was 8 years old, and it was love at first try. I was the only girl in my group, but I didn't mind. Then I started winning and discovered a passion for it. Sometimes you feel like you've mastered it, but there are always times when it's stronger than you. It teaches you humility. Now I'm focused on always being the best version of myself. It isn't about finding that one perfect wave. It's about being prepared to hit every wave with perfect speed and timing, riding it smoothly and enjoying the feeling. And that's a nice analogy to life, I guess. The world is complicated and you can't control everything. But you can work on yourself, step by step.